fracturing, methanol, hydrochloric acid, and glycol all flowing into our water stream. And we're only 4 years into a plan for 30, accumulating over 150,000 wells in Marshall Shale alone. Are you fucking kidding me? I strong for the hills, the water's on fire now. I strong for the hills, the water's on. Poor man on the mountain, you still can't live without clean water, man.